Good morning, guys.
You join us today in the beautiful Kruger National Park.
And not just that, you join us on our Kruger special. So, yeah, it's going to be a good, big, exciting one.
Let's go.
Hi, I'm Taran.
I'm Dineshan.
And this is Dineshan's.
And join us
while we take Mashozi across the beautiful Southern Africa. This is Mashozi Trail.
Good morning, guys. I hope everyone's doing well. As you can see, we are just about getting ready for a very exciting trip. Today, we are heading to the Kruger National Park. Woohoo! Just after the Easter weekend, so it's a perfect time. No one's going to be there to annoy us. Yeah. So,
speak too soon.
Yeah. So, let's hope we have a good time. And yeah, let's have fun.
Before the open road, we had to go fetch our fourth member of the crew.
To go.
We're there, we picked up our boy Mike. Yeah, and the crew is all ready. Cam, where you at? Are you sleeping already?
I'm about to sleep.
Yeah, there he is. Okay, the trip begins. And of course,
after a long 2-minute drive, we finally arrived at the Palabora Gate.
I'm so excited.
And I just can't hide it.
Mike, what do you see?
Well,
it's really
saying
the Taba. Anything interesting?
Not really, eh?
We are staying there. Hey Dinesh, are you ready for this?
Yeah.
Okay.
I just want to smoke.
We got a long time before we can rack a half, my friend.
Okay, so where's camp?
Look for La Taba.
The big man. What the fuck? There it is.
There we go. Well done. I'm so proud of you.
Okay. All we have to do is squat over there. No.
Yes.
Stop wasting time filming. Let's go look at animals.
Okay. Come on!
But the picture looks so pretty of that little doggy over there.
Well, let's go find the real little doggy.
No.
Shall we get some snacks and some beers before we go?
Oh, yes, please. Can I rack a hub, please?
Oh, Dinesh, don't go sulk in the bush, please.
I'm gonna light a fire. Blame it on you.
Cams, are you grabbing beers?
Somehow, yes.
Where's that blowtorch?
Okay, wait.
No. Yeah, well, okay, you've done it now. Why would you open the back? I don't know.
True, so I can put some stuff here, you know? I need to take...
Come on.
They will cough our wind, right? I'll smoke the smallest, this thing, babe. I will be coughing.
Ah, that's what we want.
Ice cold beers.
Oh, look at that.
Watch out. Watch me drop water.
Oh. Oh, it's delicious.
Hey, I want cheers, Rick.
Johnny.
Cheers.
Cheers. And with a beer down the hatch, we'll re-energize for the drive to camp.
Shortly after entering the park, something gets us excited.
It's quite a baby! Oh my gosh.
They're getting amazed by it every second.
For the wind on the
Yeah,
it is. Yeah, it's a clip spring.
One thing saying still there.
The way it was standing, I thought it was in the bottom.
Elephants and stuff. And it's just like, wow!
It's actually flipping good to have zooms in there.
Dude! It makes me think, why did I buy that camera a few years ago? Then again.
You can never have too many elephants.
These young ones always get guarded.
There's no one in the bush, that's all. Oh my gosh.
That is so cute. How awesome is that? Wait, is there more?
Look at the child within Tyron.
Yes, that's what the bush does to me. Oh my boy, that thing must be like, what, a month old? Is there any more?
And after a beautiful drive through the park, we arrive at Letaba Camp.
Caught you, bastard.
Same concentration, eh?
I didn't think about the weather electricity. We'll get there eventually. It always amazes me actually how these things get such big knots in them. Like, how does an extension cable get a knot in it like this? I just... Oh well.
Because they hate us.
After our 5-star resort was ready, I could finally have a hub in the bush.
Nice pull the nation pig. He's clearly arguing.
But I couldn't sleep, I'm like, yeah, sharp. Time for a hub.
He's fucking genius, man.
Fucking genius. I'm like that monkey from what's the Hangover 2. Yeah. One of like who gives the drugs and collects the body and stuff and gives it to the dealer. He goes like, that's fucking terrible. Fucking genius.
Yeah. I've been watching The Rookie last night and it's
just flick and roll.
I'm not even remember animals going to and from the river.
Yeah.
That would be the only problem.
These places are playing up.
But what you could do is just take out the fences.
Exactly. No, take the fence out.
Just call the animals to go around.
I'm behind the scene.
Mark, what are you doing?
Oh no, it is. Trust me, I can turn an old man on easily. I'm saying, I feel like being a stripper would be so fucking easy. Wow, how much money you need to get that?
With the sun down and our meat still frozen, it was time for some bush tricks.
A magic trick. Oh. Storm.
Yeah, it's hot still.
And let's eat.
Bon appetit.
Give me some time to just get the diesel through the meat. It's just flavor, you know? Flavor.
Need that flavor.
Corn rice. Mixed with some cheese.
Don't move.
Right here. Hey little guy. How dry is this thing in your mouth?
Let's go get it.
Is it defrosted?
Yes, I guess it's just too good.
Mashozi preparing the food.
That's right, she's the mother of the expedition. She just looks after us so well. Go dry.
Oh, now that looks absolutely beautiful, dude.
My boy, that's gonna be more than beautiful. After a long day like this, this burger's gonna go down sweetly. Oh, no.
With food this good, everyone rocks up for a bite.
There's a hyena. Since hyenas weren't enough, Tyron decided to make us go on a night walk, which I fell and cut myself. But it was worth it. Shh, shut up, Fernando's, man. So basically, people, down there is a hippopotamus. It's staring back at us. Oh shit, it's moving. Oh wait, I think you can see it in the screen. Oh shit, dude, no wonder they're fucking dangerous.
Because you can see it in the screen.
Dude, no, the screen is like going blurry now. Wait, just give me some time.
Okay.
There we go. They've gone off. But ladies and gentlemen, we had just witnessed hippos
for the first time on our channel. Yay! This is happy times. Shout out to Tosha's turn. Shout out to Shumina. And me, what is it? Yeah, very exciting, guys. Very exciting. Holy shit, the stairs here.
With a gin too many, we decided to call it a night and enjoy the beautiful African Milky Way. We hope you enjoyed day one of our Kruger special. If you would like more, hit that like and subscribe button, and we'll see you tomorrow. Shout out to the sponsors.